Yeah, I'm going to try to.
Good, I'll call you. My name's Steve Hill.
All right.
Hey, John.
Who?
Just found out you have.
God, I ain't found nothing. I'm going to have to change my contact out because it ain't cooperating.
That's not good.
Yeah. If I have another contact in here. That's a left. I need a right contact. There it is.
Check, check, check.
Yep.
and see what happened there.
Line drive between second and short, and the ball hit the player, the runner from second. Okay. I guess they had a discussion.
But had it not gotten by the fielder?
No.
Okay.
She was running there. Yeah. She was basically in stride, and it hit her.
He's blaming something, isn't he?
Yeah.
Break time?
Yep. What you videotaping?
Trying to watch this game here.
What?
Trying to watch this game here.
Oh, okay. Just for you, for the team, or?
Yeah.
Okay.
He didn't say.
watermelon, pineapple, etc. What else do you need for tonight?
team from Canada giving you a pin. That's nice of them. Mm-hmm. That little team from Canada.
That's cool. What's the name of the team?
Heat. Picking ring heat. Pickering heat.
Play by play?
Yeah. No chance in that.
Here's the wind up. Hand the pitch.
How you doing today so far?
Playing on the slow motion.
Oh, that's the way my game felt.
They lost a game I had down there, but was one pitch away from winning it and ended up losing it 4-3.
Thank you.
who was it that left? He was going to,
is he going to Winthrop?
Going to Winthrop.
Yep.
But I try not to be a smart aleck. You believe that too, don't you?
Oh,
okay. But I try not to be a smart aleck. You believe that too, right? Yeah. Second Tuesday of every week.
Yeah, okay.
I promise not to be a smart aleck.
Second Tuesday of every week?
Of every week. I'm consistent.
That's shady. That's something.
I'm consistent.
Yeah.
football games going on down there.
Yeah.
kids know how to do it, don't you?
First time's getting in the car.
Another rug roll?
Yeah.
Or wait.
Yeah.
Weekend being the 30th.
almost, it looks like a different material almost.
I just don't wash mine.
That's it.
Do you wash yours?
Yeah, but it's been dark, but gentle, just to get the dirt out of it. How many balls you got down there?
I hear two or a couple
of that.
Your wrist.
Well, I see two in the center field and two in the right field going up. Trying to push them along. It's not even one third of it.
But there is a hard hole. She said,
okay, shoes, shin guards cut, bag.
You said it's been under about 30 minutes ahead.
Yeah, they've had three straight run roll games.
You're kidding?
No!
They'll be ready to start tomorrow here this afternoon.
I know, they're going to be up. Day ahead.
How much time we got left down there, you think?
I think Right now,
they started
12:24.
Started 12:26. Excuse me.
So it's 1:30.
Okay, so they got about. They could get done early, but you know, depending on the score, how they. We should have been done about 20 minutes earlier that game before that.
It's the bottom of the fifth.
Okay. So what time is it now?
1:30.
We're 16 minutes left, man. What kind of score is it in the game?
5-4.
Blues ahead. I mean, Blues home team.
Purple is the home team.
Purple home team?
Yeah.
Which one are you shooting?
Blue. Blue and black.
Okay. So Purple's home team?
Yeah, we won the toss, but we elected to do the...
So who'd you say the head is Purple?
Yeah.
left down there. All right?
Something like that. We just took the lead 6-4.
Oh, or did
6-5.
Yeah. Oh, what happened? Real blast one?
Double over here. Well, a double and a single. They hit two runners on and then a double into right field. So the visitor might play off right here, just doing the visitor strategy, because the time's going to run out right here with two. They're going to be forced with two outs right here in just a second.
Yeah. In that case, it goes to two outs right quick. Better have two runners on or run up. Got in there. And they said we had that happen to us, and we're hit a grand slam.
I think that was over here. Right?
It wasn't over here.
This morning.
That's what he said. So we're hit a grand slam on us. Okay, they got somebody on. Until he walks over here, still playing with no outs.
Yep.
It seems like when that happens, it takes forever to. There's a long minutes. Well, they got two on there, huh? I didn't pay attention. I'm watching. I'm guessing. Game before this one, there's one pitch away from having one in the league, and they lost. We get all the close games.
Yeah.
We feel fly better now.
Yeah.
There's one. To the ring. There's other cruises coming up too, you can tell. All of them getting at the same time.
It's not going to play a factor this time.
What?
Time limit's not going to play a factor. It's two outs anyway.
Yep.
Bottom of sixth.
All right, Gary, I got something for you.
All right.
I think I got it wrong.
I kicked one over here a while ago. Girl hit. I think I got it wrong. I got right past the shortstop and then hit the runner. I killed it.
All right.
I knew as soon as I killed it. It should have played over.
I think I got it wrong. Girl was on first base. Ball's hit to the second baseman. And she wasn't even going to make a play on the girl running. And the girl jumps up like this in front of her. She throws it to first base and gets the girl out.
Oh, the girl running jumped up in front of
her? Yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Obvious interference. I mean, she wasn't even trying to make a tag. Well, I called the girl out at first, and I called the girl going to second out for interference. I think I got it wrong. I think I should have had the girl out going to second, dead ball, runner safe at first. As soon as you have the interference, it's a dead ball. Right?
The offense is a dead ball. It's a dead ball immediately.
So it should have been a dead ball, shouldn't it?
Yeah.
And that runner should have been on first base. I got away with it. I got two outs out of it. But I think I got.
Hey, you got people filming up here. You got a filmer up here. He's listening to you over here.
Well, I'm not so sure I got it right, but I did get two outs.
That's even worse what you're saying. You're throwing us in the ditch.
He don't know what he's saying, Gary.
He's throwing us in the ditch is what he's doing.
Yeah. We want to get it right, don't we?
Yeah.
Well,
he's not sure.
Now is the time to get it right.
Heat of the moment, right?
Hey, it happened. I kicked one. It was close. The shortstop dived. The runner was right behind her. The shortstop dived and missed it. And hit the runner. Well, that's play over because the fielder doesn't have a chance to make a play. If it hits that runner before the fielder got a chance to make a play, then dead ball, runner's out. It just And the thing about that, you're just your instincts. That's what happened to me on that one. We killed it. I killed it. Moved the runners up.
Game. Ball game.
Okay. I guess we'll let y'all have it since y'all won it.
We'll take that one.
We can't take it from them.